In this example, there are two blocks given which are connected by a string passing over a pulley. We are required to find the velocity of block A if B is pulled toward right with a speed V0. Now, in this situation, if B is going toward right, it is obvious that A must move toward right with a velocity say VA. Here we can either solve it by taking the displacements of block A and B as X and Y and relating them, or as they are connected by a string, we'll directly use the concept which we have just studied. Along the length of the string, the component of this velocity, as this is at an angle theta 2, can be given as V0 cos theta 2. And if A is moving toward right with VA, along the length of the string, this velocity component will be VA cos theta 1. So as the total length of a string is constant, the two velocity components which are along the length of the string has to be equal. They have to be equal. So in this situation, we can directly state VA cos theta 1 must be equals to V0 cos theta 2. So in this situation, directly we have got the value of velocity with which block A is moving, this V0 cos theta 2 upon cos theta 1. That is the answer of this question.